All right, we're on the final day of our hospital, and everything was going fine. We're ready to go home. I packed the car up, and unfortunately, we find out little Maxie has jaundice. Nothing to worry about, but apparently his liver. Normally, babies' livers don't kick in until like 5 days, and so sometimes it makes their skin and eyes and turn different colors and everything like that. So he's got to stay a little bit more, just to lower the levels of bilirubin. All right, I'm not stop being a doctor here. Basically, he needs to stay an extra day. But I wanted to videotape it because I think it's funny looking. Plus, we know everything's okay. So, but here's mommy feeding, or here's baby feeding, one mommy, and look at this. Have one day Maxie's gonna see the Matrix, and I think he was born in the Matrix because kind of looks like he's. Anyhow, we'll look at this years from now and laugh, I'm sure. I love you, Maxie.